economies of note.
And she's more qualified than the man that the United States of America is propping up. What we are looking at here is that we want to break that monopoly. The monopoly that is only the United States of America that presents a candidate, and whenever it presents a candidate, it will win, whether qualified or not.
I believe Okonjo-Iweala is duly qualified for the job. She is experienced as an international economic expert. We have been in the helm at the World Bank for a long time, and then he has practical experience. You remember, she has been a two-time finance minister in the country. She has not only a third degree, she has experience, and she has track record of achievements, okay? So every she can perform.
We repose a lot of confidence in her. When she served in Obasanjo administration, she helped the country in getting back the or canceling a lot of loans that we are owing. And she has done a lot in helping. She has been checking the SSEs of some politicians, blocking the avenues through which they siphon our money. She has been trying, and you know, all these things are not done in a day. She is setting steps by which someday we will see that corruption will be a thing of the past in the country.